their bars are different in coloration, and they're small in size overall as well than the ones that are in Action Meadows.
So talking to Stan and Frank, I think they have a variant of the Action Meadows that doesn't have the pelvic fin.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's natural or if it's just from the refugium